Los Angeles. There's a solid left that sends Mesa down. A left hook by Jaime Garza directed to the neutral corner, and Mesa takes all of the 8 seconds to get up. So a startling flash knockdown by Jaime Garza, with Mesa taking another left hand, and now he scores a left.
Tim Garza is usually the guy that's susceptible early.
Garza's making the mistake of falling in with his hands down.
There's another left hook that sends Mesa down. Do they count that or not? Evidently not.
No, he threw him down, Tim. No knockdown.
Johnny Lobianco, the referee from New York.
Tim, the big difference that I see so far is that Garza is much the shorter puncher of the two. He'll beat Mesa to the punch. Mesa is a wide puncher.
Oh, big left.